thank you. Late break in this morning, a high-speed chase with a nasty crash.
Yeah, police began chasing a suspect driving a truck here near Southwest 39th and Villa. Look at how it all ended there. Rolled at Southwest 30th and Penn. One suspect is in custody. Police say the car may be stolen.